Looking for something to do? I'm sure you know by now there are quite a few arguments against our client. I'd like you to take a stab at preparing some counter-arguments. You know, how can we prove that he's innocent? Or, at the very least, prove that there's not enough proof to convict him. Make sense?